tell me if my light's on?
No, it is on.
Okay, cool.
Is mine on?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was telling him we need to get him a jersey today. Obviously, we need to get him some water bottles. And then some sleeves. We can just put him in his jersey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All good? No.
No, we're not good. Okay.
Thank you.
under. Oh, this whole time?
Yeah.
Where are you taking us now?
Huh?
Oh. I know this had a catcher. Although I'm in the dirt right now. Give your shifter a slight nudge, you'll see it better. Yeah, me too. Oh no, you okay?
Yeah, I'm just like, okay, I'm done. After the water. I was gonna stop it and I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna.
Did you mean to topple over or no?
Well, I was gonna stop and I'm like, okay. I kind of did.
Like, I'll see you at the top. Toppled over.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can
we
go back?
No. I think we should wait up here for her.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah. I think I want my bar. I feel like I earned it.
Hard to clip him as you go on the hill.
Mm-hmm. What happens? Just the hill's better?
Yeah.
I propose to buy 2 more water bottles, even though.
Yeah, I agree.
There's a 4th basement one somewhere that I bought.
Yeah, we should get 2 more. Now Alexander can go with us.
Mm-hmm. I got a call too, and I'm like, should I need to stop?
Uh-oh.
You want to stop and stretch up here?
No. I got a call, so that's another reason I had to stop. And I'm like, instead of putting my brakes on, I'm just going to fall over here.
Oh, no. I have a hard time getting going on a hill.
Well, I thought it was my brother calling, so I was,
yeah.
I got it on video, so we're going to see just how graceful you were.
you already had your breakfast and
No, it's not that bad. Just hard enough, I think.
That's
so easy. No.
It's cute.
Really?
Good, right? I hope so.
I didn't see it like past, it was cute.
It was like on the side
Thank you. that I got too.
The same thing? And that's on your phone?
Yeah.
So now we just go back up.
No lights.
Did it go out?
This works.
Well, that's good. Do you want to use this light?
No, I'm fine.
It's not red though, it's white.
No, it's fine.
But it'll flash. Okay. I guess we gotta top it off because who knows when it's been charged fully.
Yeah.
I always charge mine fully right before I go on a ride just to make sure the battery's full.
So I have a Amazon, I got these for like $30. It's a speed sensor up here and a cadence sensor on the crank. And it goes to the app on my phone.
Nice.
What does that do?
Just like, measures the cadence.
So you can track, like, can you?
In miles per hour.
Oh, so then you can track your, but your watch does your miles
and,
per
yeah,
hour.
Yeah, it uses GPS too.
But,
what kind of watch do you have?
Apple Watch.
Oh, Apple.
So the app is on this and the phone. Kind
but
of all comes together.
It does miles per hour too.
Yeah. I never look at any of that stuff. Even when I run, I just like, okay. Good
time. I've been looking at the cadence.
I've been looking at my power just to see if I'm improving or not.
Oh, I'm sure you have.
But
so, you know, she's been riding.
But when
the
wrist
runner
was too afraid to look.
And you don't even have any gloves. Your hands are okay.
Yeah, I need to get gloves. They're okay. I get a little bit of a carpal tunnel once in a while. No, just on the bike. It compresses the carpals.
I know. This is, where do these people work?
I know a guy who lives here.
You do?
He had a painter. He did a horrible job in my office.
Wait, he lives here?
Yeah.
Oh.
He used to live in Sonoma. We go paddleboarding in that.
Really?
Yeah, we have.
You've been paddleboarding in it?
It's Napa River.
Oh, yeah, you fell in.
See?
I
fell in? Yeah, that's Napa River.
It's so dirty. So dirty.
It's not as bad as Petaluma.
Yeah, Petaluma's pretty cool. But, I find a wife ride the waves and I go, there's a boat coming.
I know.
I'm going to get on my knees. And he's like, I don't need to get on my knees. And then he's
lost my water bottle. The thermo flask. $30 worth of water bottle, huh?
Yeah.
I was gonna say though, the problem with living here too is the bugs.
Oh, yeah.
And then it gets windy.
Yeah.
It gets windy every afternoon. Yeah. But you get to have a boat. No, that's not fun. Yeah. Yeah, you can go up to this Kennedy Park and then paddle all the way downtown Napa.
Oh, one time for my birthday, Todd took me to the beginning of Napa. We paddled all the way into downtown and they have a place where you can park your paddle board. And then we went to lunch and then we paddled all the way back out.
Yeah, it was pretty fun.
That was fun.
Now Keith is the guy who runs CrossFit in Petaluma.
Uh-huh.
He was saying that you could do that in Petaluma and just go bar hopping. So he rents them out and people are like gone all day just drinking.
You're driving and paddling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He said the other day he was setting up a paddleboard or a canoe or somebody for a couple and the lady was pregnant. And he let the canoe, I guess it was a canoe, he let it go into the water and they were both leaning the same way. He's like watching in slow motion as they're ready to topple over.
Oh, no.
But then they corrected at the last minute.
Oh.
Really? That's horrific. There's two of you, you're like working against each other,
and
panicking.
Who knows, it could have been that too, right? So I will never go in one of the best buffers. I'll push myself and not panic. Sorry, Todd, you're on your own.
I remember watching a guy practicing in his backyard swimming pool.
Oh, really?
Tipping over and coming back up in a canoe or a kayak. You guys, what, last time we did this with little Annette, I was so fatigued at this point.
Really?
Yeah, I was worn out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you are probably really killing yourself.
Yeah, there's a lot of drag or something.
Oh yeah, because you've been on the way back. I'm not sure how to get off the bike and walk.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I was going to stop on the hill, but I just didn't pedal, and before I could put the brakes on it, I was already over, and I'm like, well.
Looks like he lands some soft dirt.
Not that fast.
You're like, why is my foot stuck to the pedal as you go over?
Good thing I didn't have that. Good thing I don't have the clip on.
Oh, you don't?
No, no.
Oh, I thought you did.
No, no.
I thought you had the hidden ones.
No. They're in here, but I haven't got ordered them yet.
I can tell a difference in something, and that might be part of it. I do feel a little bit of a pull as well as push. not that dirty, is it? Yeah, it's a log. Snap River, yeah. You talking to? No. No, I don't think it's better. I think it's the bike.
Oh, could be you're getting more conditioned too.
I don't know about that. I don't ride a lot. Well, maybe because of CrossFit.
First story, it's fun.
Yeah.
Really close to the bay though. I got a picture of you taking pictures of us.
Well, I'll get a picture of you taking a picture of
me. School's almost out for Alexander too, huh?
Yeah, when is his last day?
I think it's coming up, like early June.
Is he sixth grade right now?
Yeah.
Is he going to middle school?
Yeah. He's running for treasurer.
Really?
Yeah.
Practicing his speech. Todd's been helping him with his speech.
Really?
Really? Oh, cute.
Todd's
like getting him to get all animated about it.
Hand gestures and everything. Thank you. Yeah. How'd you catch up to me?
I'm doing your little ring and I'm not. No, that is how.
I just nailed down just to do that.
Oh, I don't know then. Did you give me a break?
I guess I did go a bit slow.
I like the finish on your bike. I like that it's matte.
Yeah, I like it too.
I'm not shiny.
Margie still with us?
Right behind you.
Okay, good.